for growing tomatoes.
Maybe from Gap. So they have their own treatment plant here. The one they use in preparing for food. So they're supposed to take us again.
You are thinking about
Coca-Cola. Yeah.
There is three stages of treating water.
Mm-hmm.
We treat water from national water, sewage corporation. Mm-hmm. We treat water from the production. Even water from those materials when they are just cleaning the material, the glasses and that.
Mm-hmm.
So the water is brought here
mm-hmm.
to that pipes
yeah.
you see in there.
Yeah.
This is what we call preliminary stages.
Yeah.
That screen mm. just move out solid waste.
Yeah.
Those one we have big quantity in size.
Exactly.
They remain there. Mm. It's a small pipe which will remove them out. Mm. Then they go into primary treatment.
Which is the primary treatment?
The two tanks you see in there.
Okay.
This is the primary. And then that machine you're seeing
mm.
is called oil screener.
Mm.
Oil screener is activated only once they have seen, they have noticed there is a lot of oil. Because you know in the production they must be using oil.
Mm. Mm.
That's why, that is when they activate that machine.
Mm.
Otherwise, there is a pump there at the bottom mm. where what we call sludge. But at this stage it is called grit.
Yeah,
those are solid waste
mm.
material like glasses, bottles, mm. top bottles.
Mm.
They are, because they are heavy,
yeah,
they mm. just go on the bottle,
mm.
then they are sucked out. Then we go the other side,
mm.
those are secondary treatment.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
as the government, but with the water that we are selling for the environment and support.
Sharon.